for Boston got it out to center. Here's Ryan Stanton, pressured by Carl Soderberg. Stanton coughs up the puck. Louis Erickson trying to get it ahead. But Dorsett forces the puck to Zach Cassian. He's got Matthias in front. Cassian centers. Matthias scores! Those two continue to be red hot. Matthias from Cassian, and it's 1-0.
The Bruins are really trying to force the issue at center ice. They did it on the Sedin's first shift, and here they are again. They're trying to force the issue at center ice. They created a two-on-one earlier on the Burrows chance, and here's another one. What a beautiful pass from Zach Cassian. There's a two-on-one. His crew gets trapped. Cassian throws an aerial pass across and
to center. Ahead to Cassian. Rings the puck around. Can't get it by Rask behind the goal. He leaves for Hamilton. Gives it away. Chance for Matthias. In on goal. Deke scores!
Tuukka Rask has only allowed more than two goals once in his last nine starts. And the Canucks in 5:03 here of the first period have a pair of Tuukka Rask. Good to get out, but then this pass, what was that? And there's Shawn Matthias. Tuukka Rask leaves it. Dougie Hamilton throws it, almost hits his goalie in the back. And Rask is in panic mode then. Corey Hirsch won't like this. Scrambling. No goaltender interference, and Flo Julian is calling a time.
Assistant. Yeah, here's a steal. Cassian to the side. Matthias scores! A hat-trick for Shawn Matthias. His first three-goal game in the NHL, and the Canucks are back up by two.
And Claude Julien shaking his head, but it's the same kind of occurrence that happened at the other end with the Canucks when Ryan Stanton tried to block a shot. It's off his pad and in. And the Bruins come back. Tuukka Rask plays it. Seidenberg goes behind. He's got lots of time. And throws it right up the middle to Zach Cassian, who gets it to Matthias. Then Seidenberg comes back. It might have gone off him and passed Tuukka Rask. Rask makes the original save, and as Seidenberg knocks Matthias down, it goes off the Bruins goaltender and in.